American football wouldn't satisfy the Equal Opportunities Board. It's a physical game designed for men, without one team for women. But Tracy Williams is an addict. She loves the game, learned the rules, and now is a referee. This is her first season as an official in the British American Football Federation. Sunday is her most important match. The Croydon Coyotes, top of their league, meet Newmarket for an important place in the playoffs. So why does she ref?
I can't play, because there isn't a woman's team. If there was, I'd play. But if not, I'll do the next best thing.
How surprised are they when you turn up and they discover you're a woman?
Well, if they don't know you're coming, extremely shocked. I did a Basingstoke game, the B-52s. I got down there, walked past the coach in full kit without my hat, makeup on, and said, "My God damn it, it's a woman official. Watch your mouth, boys."
She's a good foot smaller than the player she's controlling, but with her background, that's no problem.
You used to play rugby, didn't you?
I was very much into ladies rugby. We tried to put a team together and everything. Ladies sevens we were. I got hurt into quite a few practice sessions as well.
As for the men, come Sunday when the match kicks off at Carshalton, no one will have any doubts that the 22-year-old who works for the Met is in charge.
You rather like these active games.
Mm-hmm. All these big hunky men.